morning. Meteorologist Amanda Pappas here, keeping you informed, prepared, and connected on the tropics. We are hurricane headquarters, and I'm happy to say there is no development expected in the next 7 days, but we could see some activity as soon as the beginnings of August. So just stay up to date with us, and we'll continue to keep you and your family safe all season long.